wide open. Persona! Get a move on. And here I thought they'd put up a fight.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
I think I'm at my limit.
To my interests.
Shadow sighted. What should we do?
Rika.
Weakness!
Got this for sure!
Leads right under Maruku City.
Tunnel? Looks more like a sewer to me. There's no easy way to get to the other side.
Well, looks like we're swimming.
No, no, no. I am not swimming in that. Ugh, not happening!
I would prefer not to as well. Can't we search for another way?
Hey, check out the grate. What do you think? Could we use that to get around?
Yeah, it's worth a try.
Yeah, it's too cramped in here. Run into the panther's boots.
Run into anything else back there, and I'll show you how much damage these boots can really do.
Ah, no, please don't.
Came out right where we wanted. I knew that was the right move.
We should be able to traverse this using the pipes. Neat. Very thief.
We are the Phantom Thieves, you know. You'll get it soon.
Thank you.
I'll bet that leads to the surface.
Who the hell are you?
Ah! Busted! Can't have these guys raise a fuss about us. Get rid of them, quick! Stoney's stamina is running low!
That means there's still a lot of enemies!
Take it away, Panther!
Is that not a challenge?
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
Hey, what's going on here?
Are these jail cells?
Look at all those prisoners!
Are these the people whose desires were taken?
I see some familiar faces. There's no doubt these are the same victims.
So we've discovered where they're being held.
We have to rescue them!
No. Considering their behavior, it wouldn't help letting them out now.
If they've lost their minds from having their desires stolen, we'll need them returned first.
Shit! How could someone do this to people?
Where'd you come from?
Oh, we're busted! Let's get him, Joker!
Let's go!
Hell done!
Grab it, Zap!
There's still a lot of enemies.
Fire!
Incoming attack! Brace yourself!
Please help me!
Here, play a second! Such beauty! Oh, go! Pull!
Finally, let up! Let's finish him off!
Shall we use that?
It's
very
showtime.
Well. Here I go.
It's still the moment to shine.
It's up to you.
Okay.
So that was the searchlight's power source?
Is that a dress? It is rather cute.
I've seen this before. It's a dress in Alice's lineup. I recognize it from a fashion magazine.
Wait, that dress made the searchlights move? Doesn't make any sense.
Well, we're in the cognitive world. Maybe it holds some sort of power here?
Could represent the power of a monarch. One could say that Alice's brand is, in essence, what allowed her to become what she is today. Proof of her dominance here. And this core must be the power source for the jail's equipment.
Well, now that we have it, the searchlights should be off, right?
Looks like two of them are still up and running. They've got their own cores powering them. The first one is east of here. Real world location-wise, I'd say around Miyamai Park.
What a pain in the ass. Well, let's get it over with.
I wonder if the other cores are in jail cell-covered towers like this one.
Some form of shorthand reference would be more convenient. How does incarceration zone sound?
Incarceration... What? Dude, why the hell would we call
call it that?
These places are for protecting the jail's power sources, so... how about prison keeps?
Over there.
Brilliant. Her first move is out.
Yourself out.
Finally!
It doesn't like electricity. I know it's weak, but don't get sloppy.
We've got him now. Just keep it up.
Is in the real world.
Is that our current destination?
Well, that didn't take long.
This one doesn't appear any easier to breach, though.
Looks like we're taking the long way around. Security's gonna be tight. Let's stay sharp. We can strike any time.
Your call!
I'll reveal your true form.
Taking them by surprise.
Let's make this quick.
It's over.
Like a walk in the park.
Who's there?
Uh-oh, busted. Take them out before they call for backup.
Hey, check out the skateboard.
Shredding some shadows.
Safe for now.
And I can't see an entrance.
Maybe we should gain some elevation.
That spot seems rather odd.
Maybe we'll find something useful there. I see a treasure chest. Maybe there's something good inside.
Here I go! Yeah!
Oh, I wonder what that is. Should we go find out? Nice work. Now to infiltrate the keep.
It's a shadow. Better be careful.
Just add this.
I think I'm at my limit.
Ooh, treasure chest. Let's open it.
Perhaps we should return home.
To the Velvet Room. Awaken your new self. You wish to strengthen it? How much power of this is what you've chosen? The power of your mask has strengthened this persona. You wish to browse the entries? What will you be registering? Would you like to This persona has been registered in its present. May luck be on your side.
Yes, let's go. There's something peculiar over there.
There's a treasure chest ahead. Should we open it?
You can always use it.
Doesn't look like there's any shadows around.
The RNG guy. Let's.
Hacking attempts here are met with reinforcements.
Let's make sure Oracle's as prepared as possible from here on out.
In Her Majesty's name, you shall go no further!
We got one to make.
What?
Yeah, here I go!
This is bad! Not gonna happen!
Famous magazine.
A widely recognized symbol of power. Mona's theory is being proven with each turn.
She would have been famous even if she hadn't started doing all this.
Panther.
Then what reason did she have? Does she even have one at all?
Whatever the case, the next core is the last one. It's just a bit west of here, over by Bunkamachi.
Bunkamachi? That's quite the cultural hotspot.
Returning to Shibuya Crossing and using Central Street would probably be the quickest.
Ooh, this may be relevant to my interests.
Persona!
Remember how we used to go tearing through palaces together? Good times.
Dude, that shadow doesn't see us! Now's our chance!
We're gonna run right through him!
Ladies and gents.
All right, on to the next.
You think we could ambush it from here?
I see a shadow. I wonder what this is.
Once you get past Central Street, you'll be at Bunkamachi.
Bunkamachi is home to a large ballet hall as well.
Ballet? Oh, I got it. Where wealthy people have others park their own vehicles for them.
That would be valid.
Huh. I want to check that out.
Ah, this looks like something for me to get my paws on. Time to start hacking. All right, hacking in.
Best of luck, Oracle.
Let's go!
Bicorn! Jack-o'-lantern! Pixie! Silky! McCoy!
This should help! Ha! Pixie! Away!
Fire!
Persona!
Silky!
Pixie! Jack-o'-lantern!
Bicorn!
Persona! Come! Switch out.
Leave it to me.
I'll expose you.
Breeze right past.
You still remain. Just finish them off.
I'd like at least a little more change.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle. You're pretty low on stamina. Might want to head back before it's all gone. Thank you.